5 centuries had passed since mankind first ventured into space. Although there had been suffering from occasional civil wars and unrest, mankind now prized its great peace and prosperity. Planet Solent, located near the center of the galaxy, was the 11th world to be colonized by humans, and it was about to be visited by a new and unknown life form.
Pigeon 03, this is Control House. Do you read me? Over.
Control, this is White Pigeon 03. Sub charter is clear. Merit and sensitivity is back to 555, ETA 0400. Over.
White Pigeon 03, this is Control. Roger that. Keep up the good work. Over.
I have them on the optical. Distance 30000. Negative readings on my G-Rater. My pewter tells me those rocks got some kind of weird ore.
Report target's condition. Over.
Target? What target? That's just rocks, not enemy.
White Pigeon 03, report target's condition, okay? We are in the military after all.
Okay, okay.
After the Zakarite Civil War, mankind is about to confront a new threat. A threat from the darkest corner of the universe.
FSDH Officers Log, Federal Space Fleet, Solent Base, GR-1028-0518.2200, SRD-0-88-91. At 2000 hours, confirmation obtained on unknown meteorites in orbital zone. 30 minutes later, one scouting SP-13C lost contact immediately after reporting life readings on said meteorites. SHQ hailed them on all frequencies with disappointing results. At 2140 hours, SHQ tagged the meteorites as UTOO, which had penetrated our geosync orbit. For the first time in Solantian history, SRAF Silfeed scrambled with combat equipment. Their objective? To investigate, and if necessary, engage UTOO.
Begin mounting your weapons now.
Thank you. Looks like our planet's under attack.
Officer's log, 1028-0523.0345 SRD-0-90-21. What we had in Solantian orbital space was in fact contact, for the third time. But the incident had already become a tragedy. UTOO had disguised themselves as meteorites with the intention of launching a sneak attack. SRF, with its newest utility fighter, Silphide, valiantly defended the colony but was nevertheless no match for the incoming adversary. Solantian defenders lost half their forces in the first 30 minutes of the battle. At 0519.0100 hours, a small portion of UTOO succeeded in landing on the planetary surface. Immediately after losing contact with the northern continent, along with all the FSF bases, the entire planet was absorbed by optical weapons of an unknown nature. Thus fell Solant in just 1800 seconds. It took an unbelievably long 89 hours for the Federal Assembly on Earth to recognize UTOO as a hostile alien civilization and order the counterattack. GHQ, in near panic, was slow to come up with a plan of action. The final decision? The complete obliteration of Solant and all the rest of the 11th sector by IPCM bombing left no room for preserving either the planet nor its inhabitants. SRF understandably rejected the GHQ plan outright. As of 0330 hours, SRF independently decided to launch a voluntary rescue mission with its remaining Silphides. As for the intentions and characteristics of the UTOO, we can draw no definite conclusion due to the lack of solid information.
Begin mounting your weapons now.
Fire. doing?